This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace.
Who's there?
Keep it down. It's dead. I'll have to find another way. Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job. So this is what
happens. Bones.
Please be careful. Barry!
Thanks for the save! This should give us a whole lot more options. This guy's got the same exact bracelet as you.
Moira had one too. Like sisters.
What kind of messed up experiment was this?
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
The one from Terra Safe who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
This place has changed.
Yeah, pretty creepy, huh? Wesker.
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? You gotta be shitting me.
So, you finally came. I knew you would.
Next time on Revelations 2.
Wait.
This is Moira's.
No. No sign of her.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
It's got all our names on it.
I'll crush you.
Where did we go wrong?
Where's Moira?
Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters.
Oh, my dear little breaker.
Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Mary, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Westers.
Any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
Any luck? I can't believe we lost the girl.
I didn't even ask her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
So, Claire, why would the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
The Keerling, where all things come to an end.
It's her again. It's like she's got eyes everywhere.
Something's not right about this. Be careful.
Gotta hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs you?
Let's search inside.
A retinal scanner? In a factory? God damn this! It's not gonna let us through. Which means we need someone else's eyeball? Yay.
Этот светлый день предвещает светлое будущее. Опохмелитесь, помойте руки и в столовую.
course this factory had to be a fucked up factory. Claire? Look at the ceiling! Check it out. It's got a key in its beak.
Let's find a way to pry it loose.
No good. It's stronger than it looks. These fuckers had better be doornail dead. Swear.
Oh.
Look at the ceiling.
Рабочий день начинается. За работу, товарищи!